Yes, we came out kind of flat. We came out real flat, and that's basically what happened. You can't come out flat against a good team like that.
As frustrating as it is for all the fans, which I understand their frustration, it's just as frustrating for us coaches, too, because our kids are giving great effort. Their focus is good. But you can't grow up an 18- or 19-year-old in the space of 3 months.
Injuries have been incredibly crippling to that team this year. So